The crisis in which the Greek population finds itself today has been politically manufactured by the dominant political and economic European elites. We need to read Capital with the help of many other elements that come either from the social movements in which we are ourselves active, I would say today, but also the general culture. In fact, Capital is not the Bible, you know. The Bible was written once for once. Capital is a different work. It's a work of science.